following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Here he is in all of his splendor, WWE's intellectual savior.
This is what WWE is all about.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Oh, big elbow. Seeing stars, you're looking at constellations. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Ouch! And he collapses down to the floor.
He's enjoying this.
Oh, and Sandow is sent down hard to the mat. What a match this is going to be.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice move, look out!
The score with that one. What force behind that tackle?
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. You hear how his leg connected? What an offensive move! Oh, what a slam! The quick kick. There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Damien Sandow needs to turn things around. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Foley into the tie-up.
Look at this!
Through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. He's heading back up. Incoming! There's the cover. Can he do it?
Oh, I can't believe Sandow kicked out there.
Oh, man. Damien's had the breath beaten out of him. time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Right on the tailbone. He just planted it with a DDT.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Is there anything nastier than that move?
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He drops the elbow. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Suddenly, he's in control.
Oh, it could be over soon.
Cover, cover. Mick Foley with a big kick out there. It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
He's taking out the trash. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Two. Three.
Big impact into the guardrail.
Don't think I will count you out.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Four.
What is he out of his mind? I can't believe he just speared him through the barricade. Completely destroyed that barricade. Has been a whipper at the seven.
Come on, move it.
Back into the ring now. Mick Foley is bringing the pain to his opponent. And he hasn't even...
Oh, oh good Lord, what a sick thud. He drops the elbow.
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!